So I'm back again with another review day for us. And we're going to Denver, Colorado to a company called Petey's, which I have not heard of before. We're going to be trying two energy drinks this episode instead of one. They apparently seem to be very much into cherry stuff. So we're going to try first off Petey's Bing Black, which is made with blackberry juice. Good blackberry scent. You know, some flavors work better than others when it's not as sweet. Blackberry is one of those flavors. Now, it does have a tangy aftertaste that I kind of don't like. I mean, this is one of these, you know, no added sugar things, but it could be a little sweeter. So, I do think blackberry works as a flavor when it's not as sweet. That being said, this could be sweeter. And the tang that hits you is too powerful and it lasts for too long. So where would I rate this? I'll give it a B. I mean, it's not the most god-awful thing I've ever had. It does have, it's actually pretty good, but it does have room for improvement. So we've got a second one. This is pretty much the same thing, but it's just with cherry juice. And regular viewers of my channel know how much I love cherries. It's kind of a cherry cola scent to it. I don't know why I'm picking up cola. Like before, this could be a little sweeter. But also like before, The flavor itself works well when it's not as sweet, so it's kind of forgivable. Has a bit of a tang, but no real aftertaste. Excuse me. All in all, I'd say it's actually very good. So, I'm gonna give this an A. I like this. I'll be getting this again. This is really good. We'll be back next week with another review. I'm Dave Farsley. If you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you then.